Devesh and I'm on the Bund Garden bridge today to see the progress of the Pune Metro construction. So the pillar construction has started in the river section also. We can see two pillars being constructed over here, and the shuttering for one pillar has already been completed, while the shuttering for the second pillar is going to start in a day or two. And they have dug 4 to 5 big holes over here for the pillar construction, and the workers are working tirelessly over here for completing the metro construction at the earliest. And over here also we can see that they have dug one hole over here. They will be starting their pillar construction in a couple of days over here. And the place where you can see the blue boards, they are going to transplant the trees over there, so they are making arrangements for that. So this is it. So thank you, and if you like the video, please like it and subscribe it. Thank you.